The Words of This Life with Apostle Grace Lubega.
You might think that darkness is the absence of physical light.
No.
You can't be in a place where there's no physical light, but you are lighting in the spirit. And you can't be in a place of too much light, yet there's evil and darkness. So it's not just a physical light. No, it is that light that God said, let there be in Genesis. And it was. And that's what separates the day and the night, and you are the child of the day. The Bible says, who is the wise man? And who knoweth the interpretation of a thing? The Bible says, a man's wisdom maketh his face to shine, and the boldness of his face shall be changed. If you walk in the wisdom of God, you'll put a certain brightness on your face, spiritually. The cloak of brightness continues to increase and increase on your life because you carry wisdom. The less the wisdom of God operating on your life, the more you affect negatively your story and the star that you are before God. The Bible says he is the light that lights every man that comes in this world. This world is full of gross darkness. There's already darkness around us that you are the only light people see. When people look at you, they see light. The more wise you are, the more something on you shines. He says, and them that be wise shall shine as the brightness of the firmament. It's the strength of your spirit. He says, wisdom and knowledge shall be the stability of your times and the strength of your salvation. It is what draws your stability. It is what gives strength to your salvation. It's what makes you a strong Christian. So you're as strong as you are wise. You're as bright as you are wise.
And for more of this, join us every Thursday at Umalugogo from 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. Phaneroo, make manifest.